An accident on Terre Haute's east side causes traffic congestion this morning. This was the scene in the southbound lane of State Road 46 near Holman Street around 7:30. Police tell News 10 the red car was driving recklessly and crashed into an SUV. The car landed upside down. Luckily, no serious injuries were reported in this crash.